Okay, hello Link.
Hello teacher.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Link. I'm 9 years old. I like pizza. My hobby is football.
Good. And Link? If you look at picture number one, what is he doing?
He's flying a helicopter.
Good. And picture number two, what is she doing?
She's flying a boat.
Sailing a boat. And number three, what is he doing?
He's driving a lorry.
Good. And number eight, what is he doing?
He's driving a motorbike.
Good. And how do you go to school, Ming?
I go to school by motorbike.
And how would you go to Africa?
Africa is...
How would you go to Africa?
I go to Africa by car.
By car? And what about America? How would you go to America?
I go to America by plane.
Good. And May, I want you to help me. How tall is Jane?
Jane is tall, 1 meter tall.
So Jane is?
Jane is 1 meter tall.
Good. And what about Ollie?
Ollie is 1 meter, 35 centimeters.
Good. Okay, what are they playing over here, Ming?
They are playing badminton.
Very good. And what about over here? What are they playing?
They are playing volleyball.
Good. And what are they playing over here?
They are playing basketball.
And this one, what are they doing over here?
They are doing athletics.
Very good, Ming. So, Ming, what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport. Football.
Mm-hmm. Good.
I have a
teacher. Me too. I love football. My favorite sport. And which sport don't you like doing?
I like doing athletics.
Good. Me too. And which sport do you think is easy?
I think basketball is easy.
And which sport do you think is difficult?
I think baseball is difficult.
Good. And what would you like to do on the holidays, Ming?
I build a tree house on holiday.
And do you like to help in the garden on holiday?
No, I don't.
And what don't you like doing on the holidays?
Read a comic.
And talking about comics, what's your favorite fairy tale?
My favorite tale is Three Boots and Charm.
And Ming, what are you good at and what are you not good at?
I'm good at math. I'm good at Vietnamese.
And did you go to school today?
Yes, I do.
What subjects do you learn at school?
I learn math, Vietnamese, English, PE, IT.
Good. And what subjects don't you like, Nick? And which subjects do you like?
I like math.
Good. And what do you have to do at home, Ming? What do you have to do? Yeah, you have to do homework and?
And I brush my teeth.
Good. Do you like to play musical instruments?
Yes, I do.
And what's your favorite musical instrument?
My favorite musical instrument is piano.
Good. Can you name one wind instrument?
Cymbal.
One wind instrument. And the wind wind? Low.
Recorder.
And can you name one stringed instrument?
Guitar.
And one percussion instrument?
Cymbal.
Good. Okay, mate. Look at the foods over here. And is there any cheese?
No,
there isn't. And are there any apples?
No, there aren't.
Are there any onions?
Yes, there are.
And is there any cake?
No, there isn't.
What do you eat for breakfast in your country, mate?
I eat egg for breakfast.
Good. And what's your favorite meal? So my favorite meal, probably pizza with a milkshake. What's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal is sausages, rice, and meat.
Good. Okay, Ming. Do you know what this is, or these are?
It's food chain.
Can you explain the food chains?
Grass.
So what eats the grass?
Rabbit eat grass. Turkey and fox eat rabbit. Turkey.
Good. And what about the underwater food chain?
Shark eat human fish.
Okay, good. That's it. High five, man. And you did pretty good.